It's hard to believe that Christmas is upon us again, and I take this opportunity to do two things. First, to thank everyone for their contributions to our wonderful communities throughout the course of 2012, and of course, second, to wish all of you, each and every one of you, a wonderful Christmas and a happy, healthy and prosperous 2013.